candle of love today. The giver of love is here. Welcome the Lord.